Hello, my dear friends. Today I am going to discuss some important mathematics questions. Before going to discuss, I have requested all of you, kindly share and subscribe this video. Now the problem becomes 3 root over 5, root over 3, root over 5, root over. This is an infinite square root problem. We can solve this in the following ways. First of all, we consider b0 equal to 3 root over 5, that is 2 to the power 1 into 5 to the power half. Next, b1 equal to 3 root over 5 root over b0. We can solve it and we find 3 to the power 1 plus 1 by 4 into 5 to the power half plus 1 by 8. Proceeding in this way, we get b to the power n equal to 3 root over 5 root over bn minus 1 equal to 3 to the power 1 plus 1 by 4 plus dot dot 1 by 4 to the power n, and 5 to the power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 8 plus dot dot 1 by 2 into 4 to the power n. This is the series of geometric series. After solving this value, that is solving this geometric series, we get sum equal to 1 by 1 minus 1 by 4, that is 4 by 3. And solving this geometric series, we get sum equal to half by 1 minus 1 by 4, that is 2 by 3. We put this value in these equations and we put this value in these equations, we get the value b to the power n equal to 3 to the power 4 by 3 into 5 to the power 2 by 3. This is a simple problem. These questions has been asked in different competitive exams. Thank you very much.